Thank you. This is the moment that we've been waiting for a week long. Just to be in the house of God. Just to be in His presence. Sing your song to the Lord. Not following the words on the screen. Not following the lead of worship ministers. Following the lead of the Holy Spirit inside of you. Learn to sing your song in the Spirit. You give it born again, the Holy Spirit dwells with you. This is the moment to connect with God. This is the moment. Come on, just lift up your voice. Lift up your hands and sing before the King. Sing to the end, your love song. Declare His goodness, declare His praise. Even though you don't feel it there, even though you're surrounded with troubles, with worries and fear, just declare, declare, declare. He is good, and His love endures forever. When the people of Israel march from the bondage of Egypt, God said to them, even though there are walls, mighty walls that can't be broken by men, mighty walls only power could bring down, they didn't use swords, their javelins, their spears, but they used their voice. Lifting up the name of Jesus, lifting up the name of the Lord. They use their voice and declare, the Lord is good, and His mercies endures forever. That the Lord is good, and I will declare with my voice, I will declare.
Show you great and mighty things.
are the hard things that you are facing today. God, nothing is impossible with God. He said in Isaiah, those who wait upon the Lord, they shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not grow weary. They shall walk and they will not faint. This is the presence of God in our lives. So just wait. Oh, we worship you, God. Father, I pray right now. We pray. We pray, Lord. We lift up to you, Lord. We lift up to you. We bring to you, Lord, our cares today before your altar.
become a blessing in your kingdom.